197 is coming out. Suglio for Kent State.
Suglio.
Collin Kelly, Cleveland State. Suglio Kelly. Suglio in the gold, Kelly in the black. Kelly from Mogador. Suglio from Richfield. And Suglio tries to run around, drop down. So Kelly, Suglio here. Suglio, nice little snatch single. Finishes it. Two takedowns. 2-0 lead, Suglio. Colin Kelly. The freshman, Mogador, Ohio, south here. Suglio goes roll through tilt on Kelly, looking for a fall here potentially. And he's going to get the full allotment. Got to release that, he does. 6-0 lead, Suglio on Kelly. And he's going right to the well again. It's the full allotment. Going to have a fall here. Suglio looking for it. He's going to be up 10-0. 48 left in the first. Suglio covers. He's working the tilt.
There it is.
In.
Nice, Suglio.
And Kelly.
Good shot.
He could be looking for a fall here on that tilt.
Okay.
Close a couple times. Corner fall. He's up 14-0. And he collects the wrist again on Kelly. And gotta be careful here. And there it is. And a tech ball for Steven Suglio. 16-0, first period tech. Suglio extends Kent State's lead on Cleveland State.